Pesticide can penetrate the body through the eye. This can happen directly through spattering or indirectly by rubbing your eyes with contaminated gloves. This is known as eye exposure.